Welcome to my Father's Word. I just want to share with you the word which the Lord has put into my heart, the verse which changed my life and my living conditions. I just want to share with you from 2 Corinthians chapter 9 verse 8. And it says, the Lord is able to make all grace abound towards you in all times, in all things, and all the time you need it. He's ready to give you all the grace. And that is what he says to Paul, that my grace is sufficient for you. So I want to share the word with you and his grace with you, so that you may have abundant lives and you may also have the things which God has provided me. And I want to, it is in my heart that you, whoever are watching, may have that abundant life which the Lord has given us. So follow me in this journey and this pilgrimage and listen to the Father's word.